Your Excellency Sheikh Hasina, Prime Minister of the Government of the People's Republic of Bangladesh, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji, Honorable Ministers, Honorable Chief Minister of Tripura, ladies and gentlemen, Namaskar. I welcome you all to the joint inaugural ceremony of three India-assisted development projects by the Honorable Prime Ministers of India and Bangladesh. These three projects are the Akhaura-Agartala cross-border rail link, the Khulna-Mongla port rail line, and the Unit 2 of Maitri Super Thermal Power Plant. We will commence the event with a short video presenting the highlights of these three projects.
India and Bangladesh share a robust bilateral relationship. India and Bangladesh share a robust bilateral relationship that extends beyond strategic partnership. This enduring partnership encompasses collaboration across a wide spectrum of areas, including political and defense cooperation, economic ties, seamless connectivity, development cooperation, and vibrant exchanges among people.
मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि अगले 25 सालों के अमृत काल में भारत-बांग्लादेश मित्रता नई ऊंचाइयां छुएगी.
Bangladesh stands as India's largest development partner with a development cooperation portfolio of nearly $10 billion in the form of concessional loans and grant assistance. With the inauguration of Akhaura-Agartala cross-border rail link, Northeast India is now connected to Bangladesh by rail for the first time. The project aims to realize the long-standing developmental needs and aspirations of the people of Northeast India and of Bangladesh. It's a significant step towards better connecting the Chattogram port to traditional hinterland in Northeast India as the region experiences unprecedented economic progress. This creates myriad opportunities to boost trade, tourism, and close people-to-people ties between India and Bangladesh. This is the sixth cross-border rail link between the two countries, which connects Ganga Sagar Station on the Dhaka-Chittagong line of Bangladesh Railway with Nishchintapur Railway Station in Tripura. The total length is 12.24 kilometers with a 6.78 kilometer dual gauge line built in Bangladesh. The total cost of the project is close to $150 million. The Bangladesh portion of the rail line was undertaken under Government of India's grant assistance of close to $50 million. The 64.7 kilometer long Khulna-Mongla port rail line is being inaugurated. This is a significant connectivity initiative as it connects Mongla port by rail for the first time. Mongla, the second largest port in Bangladesh, is now connected with the rail network in Bangladesh and also with India through Petropol cross-border rail link. This rail link will further augment opportunities for trade, tourism and people-to-people connect between the two countries. The total project cost for Khulna-Mongla port rail line under the Government of India line of credit is over $380 million, strengthening railway infrastructure of Bangladesh by implementing Khulna-Mongla port rail line is a notable achievement for enhancing the sub-regional connectivity as other neighboring countries also use the Mongla port for trade. Earlier in September 2022, the two prime ministers inaugurated over 5 kilometer long rail bridge over Rupsha River, which is a significant part of this project. Collaboration in the power and energy sector is one of the hallmarks of India-Bangladesh bilateral partnership. The inauguration of Unit 2 of the Maitri Super Thermal Power Project at Rampal, Khulna today is a significant and timely achievement in energy cooperation between India and Bangladesh. The two prime ministers had jointly unveiled the Unit 1 of the Maitri Super Thermal Power Plant in September 2022, which is already operational in providing electricity to the people of Bangladesh. This 1,320 megawatt supercritical thermal power project is a testament of complementarity between India's proficiency in the power sector with Bangladesh's need for affordable and reliable source of energy. The operationalization of the Unit 2 of Maitri Super Thermal Power Project will help to address the growing energy demand of the people and the businesses in the southern part of Bangladesh. Built with the concessional financing of $1.6 billion extended by the Government of India, the Maitri Super Thermal Power Plant stands as a successful example of India's commitment to contribute to energy security of its neighbors. Under the visionary leadership of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, India and Bangladesh have showcased exemplary collaboration, setting a precedent for shared progress that also brings benefits for the people at a regional scale. Today, the inauguration of the three projects demonstrate their resolve in both countries to accelerate progress and prosperity for the people and to contribute to the growing ties between the region and beyond. Jai Hind, Joy Bangla.
May I now request the two honorable prime ministers to kindly inaugurate these projects by pressing the buttons. May I now request Honorable Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina, to kindly deliver her remarks.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Honorable Prime Minister of India, His Excellency Sri Narendra Modi, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum, namaste, and a very good morning. I am extremely happy to join Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi today to inaugurate three projects. Akhaura Agartala Rail Link, Khulna Mongla Port Rail Link Project, and Unit 2 of the Maitri Super Thermal Power Plant Project. The joint inauguration of these important projects manifests the firm friendship and collaboration between our two friendly countries. I would like to thank you, Modi ji, for your warm hospitality during my visit to New Delhi in September 2023 to attend the G20 Leaders Summit. I express my heartfelt gratitude for your commitment to strengthening the bonds of friendship between our two countries. Distinguished guest, I pay my deep homage to the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. I also recall 3 million martyrs and 200,000 dishonored women from the liberation war. I pay my deep respects to the freedom fighters. I gratefully recall the sacrifice of the people of India and the cooperation extended by the Government of India during our War of Liberation in 1971. I would like to thank the Government of India for jointly producing the biopic of the father of the nation of Bangladesh, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, Mujib, the Making of a Nation. I would like to extend my deep appreciation and thankfulness to Sri Narendra Modi. The screening is now going on, both in Bangladesh and India. I would also like to thank all who were associated with the making of the biopic. Through this movie, our future generation will be able to learn about the life and sacrifice of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, our freedom fighters, and our war of liberation.
Excellency,
the relationship between Bangladesh and India is anchored in history, culture, language, and shared values of secularism, democracy, and countless other commonalities. We attach the highest importance to our relations with India. Over the years, we have transformed numerous opportunities into tangible achievements across various sectors, such as improving connectivity, fostering trade and commerce, promoting development cooperation, nurturing cultural ties, facilitating people-to-people interactions, and more. Our collaboration in the power sector and connectivity stands out as a shining example of our win-win cooperation. Since my government's re-election in 2009 for a second term, access to electricity for our population and strengthening connectivity have been the two top priorities for us. I express my gratitude to the Government of India for the significant contributions in these two crucial sectors. I believe that the three projects we are going to inaugurate today will ensure the prosperity of the people of both countries. These projects will not only ensure prosperity, but also help in a broader implication for the sub-region. The Maitri Super Thermal Power Project would contribute to the energy security of Bangladesh by providing reliable power to a more competitive price and reducing dependence on other costly means of power generation. This project will also contribute to grid stability as well as affordable, reliable, and uninterrupted power supply. The Khavda-Agartala Rail Link will enhance connectivity and trade, promoting economic growth and people-to-people contact between our countries, especially with the northeastern part of India. The Khulna-Mongla Port Rail Link project will directly connect Mongla Port with the existing rail network. By doing this, the bulk cargo of imported goods can be easily transported cost-effectively to the northern and eastern regions of the country through railways with the help of containers. I would like to express my gratitude to the Government of India for their cooperation in the construction of these projects. Besides this, our port in Chittagong and Mongla and our airport in Chittagong can also be used by India, have been opened for this purpose. We have created a field of regional cooperation in Chittagong and Mongla Port. Over the past nearly 15 years, Bangladesh had witnessed remarkable economic growth, positioning itself as one of the world's fastest growing economies. Bangladesh now ranks as the 35th largest economy in the world. We have reduced the extreme poverty rate from 2.1% in 2006 to 5.6% in 2022. And the per capita income has tripled to nearly $2,765 from a mere $543 in 2006. We envision emerging as an advanced and prosperous smart Bangladesh by 2041. My government has put emphasis on infrastructure development. Last year, we inaugurated the self-funded Poddar multipurpose bridge and the first ever metro rail in the capital. In Poddar multipurpose bridge will have an important role in regional connectivity, including with that of India. In September 2023, we inaugurated the country's first elevated expressway in Dhaka. In October 2023, we inaugurated the train service through the Poddar Bridge. Just a few days ago, we inaugurated the Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman Tunnel under the River Kornofuli in Chattogram, the first in South Asia. Through this inaugural, the capacity of Chattogram Port will be increased. In recent times, we have received many tangible outcomes through our collaborative endeavors. These include ensuring peace and stability in India's northeastern region and facilitating access to the Chattogram and Mongla ports for improved connectivity between mainland India and the northeastern part of India. I am confident that in the days to come, we will have opportunities of more success stories that will strengthen our joint collaboration. We will prove that good relation with neighbor improves our bilateral relation and the progress of a country. This is an example for the world. I would conclude here by conveying warm greetings in advance for the upcoming Diwali. I wish Your Excellency Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the people of India a very happy Diwali. I thank you all. I'm really very happy to be connected with you. Joy Bangla, Joy Bangabandhu. May Bangladesh live forever. Long live Bangladesh India friendship.
Thank you, Excellency. May I now request Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi ji, to kindly address this gathering.
Your Excellency, Pradhan Mantri Sheikh Hasina ji, Tripura ke Mukhyamantri Manik Shah ji, Kendriya Mantri Mandal mein mere sahyogi Dr. Jai Shankar, Sri Ashwini Vaishnav, Sri R.K. Singh, Sri G. Kishan Reddy, इस समारोह से जुड़े सभी साथीगण नमस्कार। ये बहुत खुशी की बात है कि हम एक बार फिर भारत बांग्लादेश सहयोग की सफलता को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए एक साथ जुड़े हैं। हमारे संबंध निरंतर नई ऊंचाइयां छू रहे हैं। पिछले 9 वर्षों में हमने मिलकर जितना काम किया है इतना काम कई दशकों में भी नहीं हुआ था। हमने बॉर्डर पर शांति, सुरक्षा और स्थिरता की बहाली के लिए दशकों से लंबित लैंड बाउंड्री एग्रीमेंट किया और मैरीटाइम बाउंड्री को भी सुलझाया। दोनों देशों के लोगों की साझा अपेक्षाओं और आकांक्षाओं पूरा करने के लिए हमने इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और कनेक्टिविटी के विकास पर विशेष बल दिया। पिछले 9 वर्षों में 3 नई बस सेवाएं शुरू की गई हैं। इससे ढाका, अगरतला, शिलांग, गुवाहाटी और कोलकाता को आपस में जोड़ा गया। पिछले 9 वर्षों में 3 नई रेल सेवाएं भी शुरू की गई। 2020 से तो भारत बांग्लादेश के बीच कंटेनर और पार्सल ट्रेनें भी चल रही हैं। पिछले 9 वर्षों में इनलैंड वाटरवेज को पैसेंजर और गुड्स के यातायात के लिए विकसित किया गया। इसी रास्ते से बांग्लादेश से त्रिपुरा के लिए एक्सपोर्ट का रास्ता खुल गया है। विश्व का सबसे बड़ा क्रूज गंगा विलास भारत और बांग्लादेश के बीच शुरू होने से पर्यटन को बढ़ावा मिला है। पिछले 9 वर्षों में चिटागंग और मंगला पोर्ट के रास्ते से भारत के उत्तर पूर्व के राज्यों को जोड़ा गया है। हमारे कनेक्टिविटी इनिशिएटिव्स ने कोविड महामारी के दौरान लाइफलाइन का काम किया। ऑक्सीजन एक्सप्रेस ने 4000 टन से ज्यादा लिक्विड मेडिकल ऑक्सीजन भारत से बांग्लादेश पहुंचाई। पिछले 9 सालों में भारत बांग्लादेश सीमा क्षेत्र पर 4 नए इमिग्रेशन चेकपोस्ट खोले गए हैं और पिछले 9 वर्षों में हमारा आपसी व्यापार लगभग 3 गुना हो गया है। फ्रेंड, इन 9 वर्षों की यात्रा में आज अखौरा अगरतला रेल लिंक उसका उद्घाटन भी एक ऐतिहासिक पल है। भारत के पूर्वोत्तर राज्यों से बांग्लादेश का ये पहला रेल लिंक है। त्रिपुरा का बांग्लादेश के साथ लिबरेशन स्ट्रगल के समय से गहरा नाता रहा है। इस लिंक के माध्यम से पूर्वोत्तर भारत के राज्य बांग्लादेश के पोर्ट्स भी जुड़ेंगे। खुलना बांग्ला पोर्ट रेल लाइन इसके बनने से अब बांग्लादेश का मंगला पोर्ट रेलवे के रास्ते ढाका और कोलकाता ट्रेड सेंटर से जुड़ गया है। मुझे खुशी है कि आज हमने मैत्री थर्मल पावर प्रोजेक्ट के दूसरे यूनिट का उद्घाटन किया। पिछले 9 वर्षों में हमारे पावर और एनर्जी सहयोग में ये एक नई कड़ी है। 2015 से 160 मेगावाट बिजली त्रिपुरा से बांग्लादेश जा रही है। पिछले वर्ष हमने मैत्री थर्मल पावर प्लांट के पहले यूनिट का अनावरण किया था। इसी वर्ष मार्च में दोनों देशों के बीच पहली क्रॉस बॉर्डर हाई स्पीड डीजल पाइपलाइन का उद्घाटन किया गया। हमारे आपसी सहयोग से बांग्लादेश की एनर्जी सिक्योरिटी को बल मिला है। ऊर्जा के क्षेत्र में बांग्लादेश आत्मनिर्भरता की ओर अग्रसर हुआ है। यही नहीं, इस वर्ष सब रीजनल कनेक्टिविटी के लिए भारत, बांग्लादेश और नेपाल के बीच बिजली के आदान प्रदान पर भी सहमति बनी है। फ्रेंड्स, हमने सबका साथ सबका विकास की हमारी अप्रोच को बांग्लादेश जैसे अपने निकटतम पड़ोसी मित्र के लिए भी प्रासंगिक माना है। बांग्लादेश का सबसे बड़ा डेवलपमेंट पार्टनर होने पर हम गौरवान्वित महसूस करते हैं। पिछले 9 वर्षों में विभिन्न क्षेत्रों में विकास कार्यों के लिए लगभग 10 बिलियन डॉलर की सहायता दी जा रही है। हमारे अचीवमेंट्स की लिस्ट इतनी बड़ी है कि उसकी व्याख्या करते हुए पूरा दिन निकल जाए। हमने साथ मिलकर पुराने रुके हुए काम तो पूरे किए ही हैं, लेकिन आज के कार्यक्रम की एक और विशेषता है, आज जिन 3 प्रोजेक्ट्स का उद्घाटन किया गया है उनका निर्णय भी हमने ही लिया था और इन्हें लोगों को समर्पित करने का सौभाग्य भी हमें ही मिला है। फ्रेंड्स, हमारे संयुक्त प्रयासों की सफलता के लिए मैं प्रधानमंत्री शेख हसीना जी का विशेष रूप से आभार प्रकट करता हूं। कुछ सप्ताह पहले वे G20 समिट में विशेष अतिथि के रूप में भी शामिल हुई, हमें उनका स्वागत सम्मान करने का अवसर मिला। इसके लिए भी मैं प्रधानमंत्री शेख हसीना जी का हृदय से आभार प्रकट करता हूं। एक्सलेंसी, आपके स्मार्ट बांग्लादेश को आगे बढ़ाने में भारत पूरा सहयोग देता रहेगा। मुझे खुशी है कि बांग्लादेश के 12 जिलों में 12 आईटी पार्क्स बनाने में भारत सहयोग दे रहा है। फिनटेक के क्षेत्र में दोनों देशों के पेमेंट गेटवेज को जोड़ने के लिए भी सहमति बनी है। मेरा पूर्ण विश्वास है कि हमारे साझा प्रयासों से बंगबंधु के सोनार बांग्लादेश का विजन साकार होगा। एक बार फिर इस आयोजन में शामिल होने के लिए आप सबका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Thank you, sir. The ceremony is now concluded. We thank you all for joining us today. Namaskar.